Billy Mitchell, a prophet before his time, believed bomb-carrying planes could sink naval ships. In 1921, he arranged an amazing demonstration of air power. Army planes dumped their bombs on obsolete battleships. Mortally wounded, one of the ships slid out of sight. The first naval vessel sunk from the air. The others followed soon after. Billy Mitchell was right.